Hey guys, so a couple of weeks ago I posted a video on my YouTube channel asking if any of you had questions about Silhouette Studio, and Becky actually left a comment asking if there was any way to make her Silhouette journal so that it looked like something was printed instead of block letters. Now, if you don't know what Becky's referring to, you can take a pen and load it into your Silhouette and it will write instead of cut. And usually when you use something you've typed, it comes out looking like what Becky referred to as block letters, or there's just the outline of the letters. So to answer her question, you can journal or write with your sketch pens, but you can only do it using certain fonts. Now, really, to truly be able to write, you need to use what they refer to as a single stroke font, but you can't have a true type font be single stroke. But that's technical jargon that we don't need to get into. But anyways, you can use fonts that are thin so that the lines fall on top of each other. So as your machine goes over, it's actually going to write on top of itself because that's where the lines appear. And certain fonts do work for sketch pens and writing, and I'll have a list of those fonts that I've discovered that do work on my blog. But anyways, I'm sure some of you are wondering, why would you want to use your sketch pens to write? Why wouldn't you just print? Well, there are actually two situations that I can think of that come up quite commonly between myself and my friends where you would want to use your pens instead of your printer. One is if you wanted to journal directly on top of a layout, which you see quite often in sketches. Now, the problem is for most people, your printer doesn't print 12 by 12 unless you have a large format printer. The other reason you may want to use your sketch pens is to journal onto a shape or journal onto a path so that your journaling is round or a triangle or a star or heart or whatever. So that's what I'm going to show you how to do today. Journal into a shape or put text on a path, and how to use your sketch pens to journal instead of drawing those block letters like Becky was talking about. So you can see on my cutting mat, I have two circles already drawn. One is going to be my actual path and one is going to be what I'm going to cut out. So the first one here, before I forget, this is where my text is going to wrap around. I'm going to go ahead and turn the color off and turn the cut line off so that it just disappears. And that is just for my own visual purposes. The color part, not the cut line part. So now the circle, you can't see it, but it is still there. So if I click here, it will reselect this circle. You can see that there's something there. Now the second part of putting the text on a path is to actually have text. So I'm going to select my text tool, click on my mat, and change my font to a font called Asperget. Now this is one of those fonts that when you type with it, it appears like the lines are on top of each other, and it works better at smaller fonts. So I'm actually going to use a size 18, and I'm going to create text to go around the circle. So it's actually going to say BOMA. Now I messed up. So let me go back up here and fix that. Okay, so I'm actually going to type just the word BOMA over and over again. For those of you who don't know, BOMA is a restaurant at Animal Kingdom Lodge, and it's where I'm going for my birthday dinner with my family. So I already know that I'll need a journaling card with this. So I'm doing some pre-planning, which is very out of character for me. But anyways, now that I have my journaling typed, I'm going to take it and drag it to that circle up there, and you're going to see it fly around the circle once it catches it. So now I have BOMA written around in a circle. I'm going to drag this over and line this up and send it to my Silhouette. Now, one thing I will have to do is I will have to actually go into the cut menu, load my sketch pen in, and turn off this outer circle's cut line. And then when I'm ready to cut, I'll switch the blade out and I will turn off the BOMA cut line. I'll reverse it. So I'm going to send it to the Silhouette and I'll show you what it looks like. Here's my piece all cut out. And my plan initially was to use vellum. And I wrote all over a piece of vellum to like test run it to see if it would work. And it worked just fine. And then when I loaded it in the Silhouette,
it skipped. So I don't know if I put it on, if I need to try on the back side of the vellum or I need a new cutting mat. I don't know. But I just switched over to paper, and my intention was to put one of these Amy Tangerine flare badges in the middle. But I think it's too big. I'm going to have to make it smaller. But anyways, that's it for using your sketch pens to journal or to write and putting text on a path. And if you've never seen what the sketch pens look like, they come in a package like this. Obviously, mine have been open, so they're not all the same direction. But they come in a package like this, or you can buy an adapter that you can take and you can stick in your Silhouette to use like any pen that you want. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, leave them for me down in the comments below. Thanks for watching.